Pretty amazing that it just comes right back.
Yeah.
Timonies is like
four or five feet wide. He flew it through a mansion inside the house, and then hit return and came all back through the rooms all by himself.
In the house?
In the house. It's fucking dope as fuck. I was like, what? He followed it through by himself, right behind it, and flew it, filmed it, and then he just went back and just pressed the button. It's all right through the hallways, down the stairs, fucking right in the fucking foyer.
Do you know what model it is?
Huh?
Do you know what model it is?
$10,000 drone, like professional drone. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, but
cause inside the house, it must be. I'm using like.
He has virtual reality goggles, and it's fucking it's insane. I mean, they drop big money. It's got a camera gimbal that's rotatable, so that the one guy can operate the camera and the other guy can fly. And
that one's on a gimbal, but it's just automatic.
Right, his like you can go wherever you wanted to pan to. Right. So, I mean, it flew around the racetrack, following race cars all the way right above the tracks, all the way around Laguna, fucking on it through the goggles.